I think the younger generation have taken a massive warm into purchasing art, whether it's collecting, just loving art in general, or investing into it. I always say that people's interest will come from the education that they get, whether they go and watch a film like the Hamilton documentary or the Shadow Man film. Once they watch the film, they get educated and therefore they have a desire to start purchasing artwork.